We've just left the House floor voting on House Bill 33. It was a cruel demonstration of our colleagues on the other side, how they tried to pit poor people against poor people.
Today is a dark day in this state house, but we want you to know that we are committed to fighting to preserve GA. That means talking to our colleagues in the Senate. That means talking to the governor. That means doing everything we can to fight for the most vulnerable people in Pennsylvania and in Philadelphia.
This was the height of irresponsibility because we have now put these people out into the cold. The vote we saw today is going to keep people out of treatment beds, is going to say to our most vulnerable Pennsylvanians that this House does not have your interests at heart and does not care about you. I want to believe that we're better than this, but what we saw today is the worst.
I am encouraging our governor to take action.